Welcome to the New York State Practical Skills Examinations, Station 6G, Supplemental Oxygen Administration. This station is designed to test your ability to correctly assemble the equipment needed to administer supplemental oxygen in the pre-hospital setting. This is an isolated skills test. You will be required to assemble an oxygen tank and a regulator and administer oxygen to a patient using a non-rebreather mask. At this point, you will be instructed to discontinue oxygen administration by the non-rebreather mask and start oxygen administration using a nasal cannula because the patient cannot tolerate the mask. Once you have initiated oxygen administration using a nasal cannula, you will be instructed to discontinue oxygen administration completely. You have 5 minutes to complete this station. Do you have any questions?
I do not have any questions. BSI? I'm going to start by attaching my regulator to my oxygen tank. I'm going to open my oxygen tank. I'm going to check for any leaks, and I'm going to visualize the PSI, and I have 1,000 PSI in this tank. Next, I'm going to attach my non-rebreather mask. I'm going to set my flow rate to 15 liters per minute. Make sure that my reservoir is properly inflates. I'm going to attach the mask to my patient.
The patient does not tolerate the non-rebreather. Please remove it and attach a nasal cannula.
I'm going to remove the non-rebreather mask from my patient. Turn off the regulator. Remove the non-rebreather. Next, I'm going to attach the nasal cannula to the regulator. I'm going to set my flow rate to 6 liters per minute. I'm going to place the device on my patient.
Please discontinue oxygen therapy.
I'm going to remove the nasal cannula from my patient. I'm going to turn off the regulator and unplug the nasal cannula. Next, I'm going to turn off the oxygen tank. I'm going to bleed the oxygen tank and remove the regulator. I am finished with this station.